few words out of it. I know as we coming to an end, I do not know what are the memories that we have this group left for you, but certainly it means a lot to me. I'm sorry if there is something that I harsh words have hurt you or what, okay? But certainly that you, I hope everybody, yes, everybody in this group will be able to, next year you are able to strive for more, okay? Strive for a higher role. May God really bless your way, okay? No matter, and also another aim is, no matter what group you are in, whether you are in with somebody that you hate most, okay, somebody that you don't like, I hope we still are able to persevere on, because that's what God called us to be, okay? So hopefully able to see you really next year, and also not only that, to be able to see you bring more friends. That's what God called us to make more disciples and also bear fruit in all the things. See you next year. Hope you are able to be in my group. If not, don't be too sad. But we are still in the church.
Hello, welcome to our last group meeting. So, a simple short sharing that this year we are happy in the same group is not by coincidence, but it's actually God's plan to put us together. So I hope we will appreciate one another and cherish the moment we have together. So I hope you all won't forget this group so easily. Maybe next year or next few years, you all will still remember Josiah in your heart. So, bye-bye!
Hi guys, welcome to our last group meeting of Group Josiah. It has been a long journey during this year. I hope you guys enjoy this year and have learned some things in this year. Do enjoy our last group meetings, as in our barbecues. Keep in touch, guys. Okay. Although we are maybe not in the same rooms. See you guys soon. Bye.
Group Josiah, we have a good starting and now we have a good ending as well. No matter what we get, no matter which place we are, but we are always the best in our heart and also in any Josiah always will be in our heart and remember this group, that we have fun together, we have everything together, even that we have suffered, even that we struggle together. So let us continue to remember this group and yet never give up and yet continue to serve our God, the Lord, in our life.
Hello Josiahs, I am Raphael Fika Phillips. So as today will be our last group meeting, I just want to really hope that you all can really enjoy this last moment that we have with one another. Now forget about all your troubles, all your trials, all your problems, because now is the time for you to enjoy with your brothers and sisters. Look to your left, look to your right. Sorry, that was random. Look at your phone. Okay, don't. Look at the food now. Now look back at your brothers and sisters. And now tell them whatever you want to say, because I'm not going to tell you what to tell them. So, just want to wish you all this is not Brother's Day. Okay, just want to wish you all a very good time for now. Hope that you all enjoy your time. And even now that as we spend our last moment before the awards night, hopefully you all can enjoy the moment. Right.
Hello, fellow Rangers of Josiah. As we really know that today is our last group meeting. And now, of course, as a leader of this group, as a community, I feel very bad that our time together is just this short. But I hope that you never lose the heart and never lose the compassion to continue to work in this church, to continue to serve in this church. Because we all know that all of us are one body, and even though sometimes we might face
throughout the year, I've been looking at us as a family. And I believe that we all have made very, very tough decisions to stay in the group. And many of us have thought that it is much worth it, because we know that we have members to take care of. We know that we are not only responsible for the children of your parents, but rather children of God. I believe that as the mentor of the group, I look into the importance of the spiritual growth of the members and how that we should make every effort to join the group activities and to ensure that the objective will always stay primary, and that you members will benefit, that you guys have the most spiritual growth. To me as a mentor, one of the challenges I look is to really juggle between the life of an adult, of a growing adult, and of course to see how I can really join myself with the young ones, and to see how I can also benefit them, to influence them of a lot of things. Another challenge is to know that the current generation has been involved in a lot of new things. They see a lot of new things, and the influence of technology has definitely influenced them, and to see how that they are slightly resistant to certain advisors and mentoring. But all this is worth to me, because I know that at the end of the day, discipleship and evangelism and benefiting one's soul requires more than just one person's life effort, but rather the investment of time and a lot of love. So one thing I pray, and I've been praying throughout the whole year, is that the leaders, the members, and of course overall as a group, that you guys will grow, more importantly, grow in the Lord. So wherever you are next year, in your following new groups, wherever you may be, and wherever the time that you have seen this video, remember Group Josiah, because this is where you can find God's love. Thank you.
Also, the best group ever, I guess, because I'm the first year of this year. I was very first, so I'm very new for the church, so I think this is the best experience in the group of Josiah. Yeah, in my life, I never had this kind of experience.
很好，给我感觉到很warm，希望可以在更多 group 呈现这种。
不错，很好咯，因为全部都很friendly啦。就是那个。
最好的回忆应该是在 camp transformation， 全部男孩子抱来抱去的时候。
A lot of things that we done together, so that yeah, it's something claro, if you want a really memorable thing that I do, I think my group is the camp drama. We do the drama for the camp. Yeah, the Disneyland drama with the camp one.
有啊，成长很多啊。以前都不会读百科，什么都不会。现在反而有时候会自己拿 Bible 出来读。
I believe that we can still be friends or brothers and sisters in the church, even though we are a different group next year. So it doesn't matter where we are still united as one in Christ.
希望全部可以好好照顾自己哦，当然也是希望全部可以同一步吧。
Thank you.
No! Is this Joseph?